myself in basketball. Well, it was implied
Rocky,
that I could.
We believe in you.
You bring great honor.
That's the face of a champion right there.
He brings great honor.
Your move, Andrew.
They're about the same size, actually.
Okay, they're both really good. You can already tell.
Oh, there you go. Pull that in.
Oh, God.
Yeah!
Wow.
I think that's the first time that's happened in history.
What?
A black person gets picked up. Normally he's the guy that, like, picks up and slams me.
Yeah.
Dude, get a redrop.
That was so intense.
Pressure, pressure, pressure!
It was just funny because, like...
He's reaching back!
It looks like a pretty...
He's reaching back, Andrew!
It was just funny because it looked like a legit wrestle. Like, you could tell he like actually did that. He actually trained for that shit.
He knew exactly what he was doing.
And so does Andrew right now. Really.
Pressure! Pressure!
Turtle hard, bro. Dude, turtle hard. Look how big now his muscles are. He's actually like going.
Oh my god!
Like he's actually ripped to it now that he, when he actually like flexes everything, he's ripped and shit.
Action, gentlemen, action!
Ha! He's reaching back!
Oh, this is gonna be... This is bad for... Bad for De La Salle.
Feel it! Feel it!
Do it again! 10 seconds! 10 seconds! Short time! Seconds.
I just get called it. Dude, just when he stood up, you could just tell he's like, God damn it, why the fuck am I going to get too good guy for some?
They're their whole school is sponsored by Nike.
Wait, why do you think it's BRC?
Because they A team does not go to in-state tournaments, especially stuff like this. Their A team is national.
You can tell it's still De La Salle.
He's reaching back, Andrew.
You just tell how ripped he is. You never can see it because he usually wears like 100 jackets and a pair of sweats. But like, it's fucking ripped.
This guy's falling.
He didn't know what to do. You do what I do a lot, where it's like when I wrestle you, it's like I don't know what to do.
Yeah.
He's doing shit.
So they can get free Nike gear.
So wait, A team refuses to even wrestle in their own shoes.
Tournaments. That's what I'm saying.
And like, they win.
There's probably something much bigger going on.
Like last week, the 2 weeks ago tournament.
What?
Like twice the size of the tournament 2 weeks ago.
Yeah.
Over his hips. I don't want it.
Like, this guy is getting tired.
This guy's getting tired. Oh yeah, he's gassed. Naki's not even phased.
Alright, this is kind of sketchy. I'm going. In my mind, it's a little sketchy.
He's gonna do something.
Oh my god, Naki.
There you go, roll through it. Jeez, that looks like it really hurts.
Oh god! that looked painful. That was painful. Guarantee you that hurt.
Why is it an edit?
That hurt more than that hurt more than probably getting like his arm lit on fire.
All it can turn.
What was that even?
It was a shrug.
It was a shrug, and he didn't follow, so
know,
they were stuck.
I know
like,
it was a shrug. Like, what, how did he finish that? Like, what was the difference? I understood like the entire premise, of, like why he had to do something weird. Like, what did he do?
Shrug.
That wasn't that was not. It was the beginning of he did a shrug. Like, he didn't finish like a shrug. That's not how you finish a shrug. You don't finish.
Oh.
The leg turk, yeah. And you can take it back and launch it! Take it back and launch it! There you go.
That's
what I do too.
Yeah, he does it way better.
Yeah. Thanks.
I can just sit.
Go.
It's the thrill of the fight, rising up to the challenge of our rivals. We love you! We love you, Andrew.